Well,
That sucks. I hate it when it crashes right in the middle of a fight. That's definitely gonna win, too. Meal I ate. I think it auto saves after meals. Oops, oh.
Hey!
Nope.
This will be a cinch.
We're gonna get another A. This one, I used it in the last one. I also have a super command. Ended up not helping me that much. You don't really have to worry about not that good. See, it's not the knockback damage so much, it's the collected donuts. It's much harder if you try to take out Gotenks first. You kinda just have to put up with the Galactic Donuts. I know, I mean, if you try to take Gotenks out first, Vegito comes at you with that weird sword thing, which he kinda has in the show. He doesn't use it like that, but it is something that he does have. But, you know. when I did that in the campaign mode, it was like I wasn't rewatching the story yet at that point. So I didn't know what to expect. Okay, well. Of course, there were a few times, but see, it, as long as you block, if you time your blocking right, you don't really need this. And you can definitely still block while you're in surge mode. And when you're in power unleashed, the surge mode has the same effect as if you're in a Super Saiyan state. Which just means that I can't use finishers while I'm surging. Which actually means this would be more effective with Gohan than it would be with Piccolo. That doesn't really matter right now. I'm wondering if these might help. Stunning them both anyway, so I might as well. 50% damage increase. Okay. So it's a 50% damage increase when your key is at 100%. So when I do a surge, my key will be at 100%, and I can stay at 100% with auto power unleashed. Unless I use a super attack. And chaining together super attacks is most effective against high-level bosses like this. So this full tilt, more useful in horde battles, I think. Taking damage in this battle when one enemy's been stunned. I mean, it's not as bad as when you have to fight those two Majin Buu who can do it. But still. And Gotenks has a habit of yelling out his attacks right before he does them, so it's really easy to predict, which is why I like to take Vegito out first, because he's just a way better fighter than Gotenks is. And the battle's just going to drag out longer. I mean, maybe when I'm at level 300, I'll do it that way. For now,
this will be a cinch.
Ah!
Start the game up again. That was me that time. Damn, that sucks. Man. Like, any time for horde battles. Damn. Well, let's put this down.
Hey!
I'm not gonna let you win.
This is incredible. It's giving off a ton of energy. Oh, this apple looks extra fresh. Ooh, this ought to be good. I'm running low on energy.
Gohan, I'm starving. Do what you can. 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 Do what you can.
Thank you. Yeah!
What's this?
Here's up!
What's this? What's this?
Hey!
All right. What's this?
Yeah! Here goes!
What's this?
Welcome. Thank you.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Welcome. Thank you.
Feel free to browse. Come back real soon.
Yeah! What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this?
Yeah!
here goes!
Welcome. Thank you.
Yeah! Yeah!
Welcome. Thank you.